She's gone. We love you. We love you so much.
Whenever you're up for it, okay? And it's, I'll hold on one sec, Joanne. Yeah, I'd like 2 bean and cheese burritos, please, and a small Pepsi.
We don't serve Pepsi, ma'am. We only have Coke.
No, I all turned around.
And we only have Coke.
Okay, no. Yeah, I hear you. Okay, Coke's fine, then.
Okay,
thank you.
That's all?
Yeah, thank you.
We did it all. You were... writing. I'm 17.
Alex, you didn't help at all. You were gone picking up friends for like 5 hours.
I haven't talked to Paige since like middle school.
But she's still upstairs getting ready, apparently. So get your butt. Beyond the clouds.
Ooh. Okay, babe. Watch your hair. Ooh, good girl. Get it out.
Sure.
No.
Honey.
Right? Yeah, exactly. This is incredible. Oh my God. You really love
it. Is this it?
This is it.
I like the gray brick.
The neighborhood's actually really nice. If you just walk like 6 blocks that way, there's a good pizza place. I apologize in advance for the 9,000 stairs you're about to climb. But,
we're gonna come up. Really? Okay, come on, let's go. Should we go up? Let's go.
Oh, I like the band-aid on the
seat.
Me too.
Hi.
I like the shirt.
Everything here.
Nice, sexy, shiny bed.
Thanks, Alex.
Great show.
Oh, it was so funny.
You gotta tell Paul the...
And he knows the showrunner.
That's great. You already have that one you can send.
Do you have any wine? He is waiting. Do you have any wine? I'm just looking for a glass of wine.
Hey, Becca's at work. I was gonna go for a walk.
So? I gotta finish this.
Okay.
Did you see Mom?
Yes, what happened?
I came home from work and they were like, that's your fault.
I didn't want to tell them they were putting too much butter because then they were gonna ask how I...
We do drugs.
Okay, you're sure? They didn't know you were gay. Night with them, like, ever. You should have been there. Does that mean no?
No.
Always riding.
You're lucky. I'm just gonna finish off your fries. Bet you can't get fries that good in any fancy. So, Alex, have you decided what you want to do for your birthday?
It's October.
Yeah, but December 1st is going to be here before you know it. Does anybody have any questions about what's going on with Mom?
He is shutting down. That's what you're noticing. How's Dan?
How about you? You dating anybody?
When would I do that?
Well, what about, what's his name? Pete from The Homecoming Guy.
Ew, his little baby corn.
That's good. Ooh, it's Grandma.
You've never asked about me or Rebecca. Other people are sad, too.
I know that.
Plain old Jane told a story about a man who was too afraid to fly, so he never did land. But tell me, did the wheels sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get...
Hey, hi.
And you...
We can see you, Patty. Just talk.
You look...
What are you?
I dressed up for your wedding.
She's all dressed...
70s dress from New Year's.
She wanted to get dressed up. Joanne?
She likes your hair.
She likes your hair.
Your hair.
Your hair.
She says you look so beautiful.
Have and to hold from this day forward, in the state of Minnesota, I pronounce you husband and wife.